The USDA-accepted AirSweep delivers powerful material activation and vessel cleaning performance, all in a design specifically made and approved for use in sanitary bulk material handling processes. Both the standard and USDA-accepted AirSweep designs feature only one moving part, the valve, which briefly opens under pressure to disperse a powerful pulse in a 360-degree pattern along the inner vessel wall. The standard AirSweep design directs the compressed gas directly through the body, flowing past all internal surfaces, but a sanitary environment requires the use of equipment designed to guard against possible retention of material and bacterial growth. The USDA-accepted AirSweep design adheres to those strict standards, eliminating any cracks or crevices within the material contact area and airflow path, while completely isolating the spring and threaded parts in a sealed back chamber. The modular construction allows for easy disassembly and reassembly for inspection and cleaning, and the tri-flange mount also allows for simple, tool-less removal from the compressed air supply and process vessel or equipment. The USDA-accepted AirSweep is available in two sizes. The Model 135 utilizes a 1-inch diaphragm valve and, depending upon material properties, can generate an activation cleaning radius of approximately 2 to 3 feet, or 0.6 to 0.9 meters. The Model 185 utilizes a 1.5-inch diaphragm valve and can generate an activation cleaning radius of approximately 3 to 4 feet, or 0.9 to 1.2 meters. Both models are also available with a straight shooter nose and valve stem to generate a pulsed directional column to clean inaccessible or tight areas. Attaching the USDA AirSweep to the process vessel only takes seconds with the tri-flange mounting and requires only hands, no tools. Hooking up the diaphragm valve and compressed gas supply uses the same tri-flange and clamp system. The dismounting procedure is just as easy, and once the AirSweep is dismounted, it can be quickly and easily disassembled by hands for part swap out or cleaning. Beyond their proven ability to provide on-demand flow of difficult, sticky materials in sanitary storage vessels, the USDA-accepted AirSweeps are also extremely effective cleaning devices, quickly removing residual material from inside surfaces of process equipment. This can reduce cross-contamination in vacuum receivers and packaging equipment, promote product uniformity in blending and batch mixing processes, and remove harmful residual buildup that may cause product degradation or lead to safety issues. And less residual product left in the equipment and vessels also means more yield, plus a significant reduction of labor and downtime between product changeovers. Contact us today and join the ever-growing list of satisfied customers around the world who have reduced their costs and increased their bottom line by installing the AirSweep system in their process.